All right, everyone, this is my copy of Atlantis, the Antediluvian World by Donnelly, printed in 1882. I'm going to get into this more in the next video, but this book is all about the origins of the alphabets and the languages and the ones that so easily moved enormous blocks of stone. Now, this is our squatter man. And this is our squatter man with the two. Those two celestial rivers. This is Source. This is iconic. This is Source. This is iconic. This is the precursor of that great flood and the doom of the Atlanteans. So let's take a look. The configuration, the mountain of God, the tree of life, that so-called God self icon, all its evolutionary stages, and let's learn through imagery. This configuration was that eye in the sky that became the evil eye. God of the deluge, Tonatia. Hera, our goddess. They told us Marduk was Jupiter, the immortal son of Utu, or the bull calf of the sun god Utu. Well, this is the symbol of Utu. So we might want to go back to the drawing board. More to come, guys. Have a good day.